Hey, Carrion Soul. If your name is Carrion Soul, then you're the reason we lost already. I don't care how many points you scored. And Mo Buckets, I don't have to prove to win games to make me feel like I'm better. No. I can lose games and win games, and it doesn't matter if I lose games to prove that I'm better. Alright? I don't have to prove anything to Mo Buckets. Mo Buckets is D-class NBA 2K player. Alright? If he doesn't want to play NBA 2K, he shouldn't. There's no reason why he should. This is a game where you can lose, and if you don't like playing games that make you lose, why are you playing it? People just try to play the game so they can have fun with it. Well, guess what? It's a game that requires losing. So if people don't want to lose, why are they even playing it? That's why I don't get angry. I already know how it feels to play a game that requires losing or winning. And people are saying, "That's great, yeah, it's great." You know why it's great? Because you don't know what I'm talking about either. And you got all these young people that play the game, sorry. School's in session already. It's already August. So there should be no kids playing this game. The only people that should be playing this game right now are grown-ups. But there's no reason for a kid to be playing this game right now because look, like I said at the beginning, I've proven to the whole world where I made it to the point where yeah, kids are not going to be playing kids are not going to be playing this game anymore because their time is up. It's school time already. There's no reason why a kid should be on right now. Well, a number of reasons. They make excuses for homework. Two, they're sick. And that's pretty much it. There's no reason for a kid to be playing this game right now. So I made it. And Mo Buckets died again. Well, we know Bob Mo Buckets is dying, so we can just turn off his stream. So, let me say something real quick, and it's a real life situation. When you talk to a family member, and they have no fucking clue what you're talking about, what do you think's happening? Do they believe you or not? Thing is, they're in their own world, I'm in mine. So, I constantly tell people, "Oh, hey, I'm doing what I gotta do." But at the end of the day, they keep saying, like, you're not being responsible or whatever. You know what? I think the problem is that some people think I'm not doing anything, but I am. I'm doing a lot. It's because they don't know your situation. That's why. They don't know your situation. They're a family member, but they don't know your situation. See what I mean? That is why I throw a no contact rule with the family. It's like people keep saying, "Oh, they're your own family. You should be with them." Why should I? It is normal to throw your own family off the bus. It is normal. So that's why the only family that I can trust is my own family, and that's the Soto family. Not my cousin's family, my own family.
No, they don't. I talk to them every day. They don't know what I'm doing. If I constantly say that I'm doing my part around, doing what I gotta do, no, because look, if I constantly say I know what I'm doing, and I'm doing what I gotta do, then I'm fine. There's no reason to keep thinking about it. They don't understand, and they never will.
Cause it's their own, it's their own blood. That's telling me that.
No, but I got no problems taking off a family member, cutting them off. I got no problems doing that. Yeah, I was a person that I blocked a long time ago already. They don't care, they don't mind, whatever. They never did. That's why I trust myself and other people that actually support me. Get off me, bitch. Throw it down. Shot. Shot.
Bro, who's calling that turn off, bro? What are you doing, bro? what you doing, bro? He was about to make that shot. You did that. You called a timeout for that.
Kerry and Saltz called him the timeouts.
Fucking weirdo ass.
Bro, you better play D.
Whoever's the stretches, you need to stop trying to be big. You need to play big and stop trying to shoot one. You're gonna lie. You play in the paint. Stay in the paint. They kill me out.
Bitch, that's mine. I paid up for his mistake. Shot. Give me that ball, sucker. All right, don't blow the lead now. Do not blow the lead. Shit. That's right, he tried to get fancy, he ain't going nowhere.
So if somebody has allergies and they sneeze with no tablecloth or whatever, what does that make them?
Give me that green. Well, he's got allergies. So what does that mean? He's got allergies, so that means he's sick. Green.
Green. Green. Hey, Sheldon Cooper, this game is for you. I only watch the Big Bang Theory because you have OCD. You see how many times it can go through shows knowing that people with OCD don't exactly they don't cooperate well, they don't move well. And here's the thing. I don't have OCD. I have Asperger's, which is a higher functioning behavior of autism. So that means, again, when people compare me to people with autism, nope. I'm a higher functioning person, so I can do what normal people can do. I don't do with that stupid people don't do. I don't do what stupid people do. I do things normal. And that's the bottom line. So, they compare me to people with disorders. That's not true. And there's the reason why I compare myself being better. It's because I act normal, I think normal. And they take it all away from me. They take it away from me just by me messing up. I keep telling other people, just because I messed up doesn't mean that I'm a bad person. I'll mess up like anybody else and move on. All right, I move on. People say what they will, but at the end of the day, they just do not understand. But we are winning right now. So those people that say, oh no, people with autism don't have out of class. Well, guess what? It's the form of autism that you're talking about. So somebody can tell me which class are you in? I'm in the higher functioning class, so when people start saying stuff like, oh, you have autism, so that means I beat you already. Nope. You forgot the part that if I have Asperger's, it's a higher functioning person, so that's what they're forgetting. That's what they're forgetting. I'm a higher functioning person. I think normal. That's pretty much it. So, good job, teammates. Good job, everybody. Anybody that denies the kind of person that I am can go screw themselves. We're winning anyway, so we're good for now. But that's just the morality of my life. People look at me and they see this person that has absolutely no idea what they're doing. So they avoid me. And it's not because they avoid me because I look weird. They avoid me because they know I think better, I think normal. That's why people always think what they want to think. And it's not right to think what they want to think because, yes, there are some people in this world that are willing to see what I go through. But a lot of people are just idiots. A lot of people are just idiots, and I don't approve of those idiots. I only approve of what I can do. I'm not saying I do things better than everybody else. I just simply say, when there's an opportunity, I'll go and take it. I'll go do what I need to do. And when I go and do it and take care of it, then I'm good.
So that's all I have to say. People are going to forget that me being autism, having autism, means nothing. But here's where they're wrong. They think I'm lower functioning. So, I have Asperger's. I'm gonna have a higher functioning behavior, meaning I'm gonna think normal. Low class autism doesn't act normal. They act stupid. That's why I'm better. So there you go, 94-72. We got our dub. Mo Buckets has been exposed so many times. There it is. And 3-point shooting is at 100, so we did it again. Good job, everybody. Good job. Good job. Good job. We show these low-life scammers that they have nothing on us. So we're going to get off for now. Those teammates are leaving. Yep, they all left, so we're good now. And people are going to keep saying, oh, that's great. You did it. You did it finally. But here's the catch. You can keep saying that. But those people are mean, so don't worry about them. Trust yourself. Don't trust anybody. Alright, so there's more buckets. Let me show our record first.
I'm trying not to moderate. No, I'm not going to do that.
There we go. Save the clip now. You die once, we're out of here.